Guys, today is the day. Finally, let me just go ahead and close that out. Okay, great. Today is the day, the Big Bang live event. What a month. OG Fortnite. I cannot believe that it's already over. And while I'm sad to see it go, not going to be the end of it. We got, first of all, OG Fortnite is coming back. We know that from Epic's tweet, and I'll bring that up here in a second. But alongside that, we also have the trailer for Chapter 5. I don't know if anyone's seen it yet, but Epic officially dropped it, and I'm going to go ahead and pull it up right now. Let's react to this together. You guys are ready for it? First off, let's go say hi to chat, see how everyone's doing today. What's going on, Solus? Thank you so much. Michelle, Corbin, thank you guys for joining up. I really appreciate it. This is going to be mind-blowing. I'm so excited for the event. I'm so excited for Chapter 5. And I'm so excited for this trailer. I don't know why it's all in vertical. I think that it got leaked on TikTok. They were trying to market it. It accidentally dropped early. But we should go ahead and take a look. Take a look at what to expect. Turn this up. Okay, so the first thing that you're going to notice. Remember how we talked about trains? There it is. We were right. Trains are in Chapter 5. And that looks awesome. Woo. There's Agent Jones. Oh, that's so cool. I wonder what he's looking at right here. I can't tell what exactly this is. But let's keep watching here. Maybe we just watch it, dissect it later. I think that's a better strategy. We have your banana. No. Oh, here's some new weapons. And we look. See how there's weapon attachments? I'm already dissecting it. So this is officially underground. Very cool. New car. All right. Capture the train. Awesome. That looks like a new shield of some kind, right? So I'm just, all right, you know what? Maybe we'll dissect a little bit. Cool. I can already tell this is going to be the most hated item in Fortnite. I'm just saying it. I'm calling it, chat. Weapon mods looks cool. Drum mags. And the first person zoom. I don't think it's going to be full first person that gets rolled out. But still, we're one step closer to achieving that. And that gets me excited. And also, look at that. That's new as well. Look at this. Look at the mantling. Hops on one, jumps up to the other. Wall mantle's there over the smaller objects. The Lamborghini! Where's KSI? Black Lamborghini! That's crazy. No way there's a Lamborghini collab. That's awesome. Grapple blade combat. Oh, dude. I mean, that's basically the Attack on Titan mythic, but it looks even better. That seemed to be a new grenade of some kind. I'm not really sure what that was. There we have Snake from Metal Gear Solid. Oh my god, I'm getting emotional. It's Peter Griffin. I don't know why Peter's so jack like this. I'm assuming because they didn't want like this gigantic skin. But can you guys believe that? Oh, I guess we have time. They're on the train. Underground. That was epic. Chat, how are we feeling about that? Awesome, right? Hurting his back. All right, great. I'm normally pretty scuffed with streams, so I want to make sure that everything's working all right. This is crazy. All right, let's watch that back. There's a lot to break down. I was trying to do it while we were watching it, but I really want to go frame by frame because there is so much that we've talked about in our past couple of videos that are obviously now in game. The first one being the train system, which is something that I'm really excited about. We know that there's a leaked POI, which is the train station. So I think that it's going to be very similar to Warzone, where it's just a great rotation strategy around the map. Looks like you could control the train, so I'm not sure if it's going to be one of the capture zones or not, but we'll have to see. It's interesting, though, that it's called underground, right? If you think about it like this, like, note the first shot in the trailer goes underground. So I'm interested to see how many POIs are actually located underneath the surface rather than just above it. Something to keep in mind. So we got Jones. They have the banana. That's tough. Jones looks sick, by the way. I just like, I mean, this boy looks like he has seen a lot. So yeah, the first thing we see is the weapon attachments. And from what I've heard is that you'll like, basically there's a table that are in vaults and you equip them from there. Good to know. So we have all types of attachments from holo sights to 4X to 8X scopes. And you'll really be able to play around. So I think that's going to be a big part of next season is how will these attachments affect your gameplay. And each attachment could be better in certain locations, whether you're underground tight corridors, you might want the holo sight. Whereas if you're actually roaming above the surface and you're doing long range combat, that's really where you're going to want to dial in on those 4X and 8X scopes. Same thing with the weapon mags. You're going to have drum magazines. You're going to have quick mags. And I'm assuming what's going to happen with that, that maybe could influence your movement speed. Not sure about that, but I assume so, right? Like, what's the point of having a quick reload versus a drum mag if, you know, I'd rather have the drum mag if I get more ammo, but if it slows me down, kind of like how it does in Call of Duty and other games like that, it makes sense, right? So let's go and look forward. This seems to be another new POI right here. I'm already getting flashbacks of Coral Castle right here, but, you know, we'll take it. That seems to be a new car as well, so I'm excited about that. I want to see. I can't tell if that is a traditional dirt bike or if that looks like a different bike. Chat, how do we feel about that? Yeah, I know. Interesting. Okay, yeah. So I also think it's a new bike. I don't know if ads are rolling on this. Let me text someone to make sure they're disabled. I do not want any advertisements. All right, sorry. If an ad rolled for you, I'm going to make sure they're turned off right now. I just want to be live with you guys. This seems to be another POI, and I believe it was the estate that we talked about in our leak. So this is what I'm interested about, because that seems to be some type of new guard NPC. And am I the only one who thinks this looks like the agency? I mean, look at it. It's all gold. Do I think that this is going to be the Midas Grand Return? Maybe, maybe not, but we'll have to see. Here's another one, the Grand Glacier. This is the hotel POI that was here in Leaks. Couple things to break down. Look at that. They added, I can't tell if that's a Jeep or more of a G-Wagon, but either or, that definitely seems to be a new car. And alongside that, I think this was the one previous, or it's the Lamborghini. We saw that in the first watch there. We're about to see more of it here in a second. So look at that. That seems to be another supercar. And I can't tell if they added multiple Lamborghinis, because if you look at these, right, all three of these cars look different. First, you see the Rocket League car on the left. So it looks like we'll have that for day one. And then we kind of have more of like this like Nissan GTR sports type of like coupe. That looks awesome. And once again, that could be from the previous car, but it's not a Whiplash, right? None of these are Whiplashes. This car, it doesn't even look like a Lamborghini. And listen, I'm not a supercar expert, but I'm just getting more like McLaren vibes from it. So I'm not really sure if like that's, you know, what it is, but good to know. This gives me straight Call of Duty Warzone vibes. I don't know like if I'm the only one who thinks like that. But the way that you could kind of jump up and follow the train, like, I just have PTSD from Warzone. So, and if you could kind of tell right here, there might be NPCs guarding it. So when you land, you got to, like, hot drop, right? I'm not even sure if you'll be able to land on this train if there's tons of NPCs and guards and stuff like that. Then we move to the weapon mods here. And the first thing that you'll notice is the drum mag here. But then also, this looks kind of like a quick reload type thing. I'm not really sure. But it's interesting to say the least. So like I said, maybe it affects your movement. Maybe it affects your recoil. How every other game in the world does weapon attachments is that you gain here, but you lose somewhere else. And that's how they kind of balance things out, right? So I'm interested to see how that affects gameplay. But for right now, all we know is that we are getting these weapon attachments. And that's pretty cool. So here we see another burst gun right here, which I'm really interested about. Look at that. So notice that's a 3-round burst. And what I'm interested to see is if a weapon attachment could change the rate of fire, right? Is this, you know, some sort of way that you could, like, is this just a burst gun or is this a burst attachment on a normal AR? We don't know yet. Would be cool to find out. Because, like, some of them, see, if you look at this one, right? So it goes 3-round burst or 4-round burst, right? One, two, three, four. Okay. And then that one doesn't really look like a burst, right? Well, I guess that one actually did kind of look like a burst. What about this one? See, that one wasn't a burst, though. That was like six bullets. And it looked like the same gun. I could be mistaken. But regardless, though, I do think that burst will be affected that. Here's the new movement stuff. So you'll actually be able to mantle onto builds and then jump up on the second one. And whoever creates the Floor's Lava map with this is going to make so much money. I mean, seriously, so much money. Whoever does that first, I'm giving you guys the ideas. But it's going to go crazy. So that's another thing is, and this was actually, if you remember, so that's brand new, but this is something that actually has been in the game, which is like low level mantling. And this came out in chapter 4 over a year ago, and it was so broken, so busted that they removed it, and it looks like they re-added it. So I hope it's fixed again. But let's move on to the Lamborghini, because this is the first look at the official collab. I'm not sure if this is just part of the Rocket League. So what could have happened here is they introduced Rocket League into Fortnite. And if Rocket League does have a Lamborghini collab, maybe that's how they kind of were able to do it. Or maybe this is just Lamborghini in there. To be honest with you guys, I don't really play a lot of Rocket League. So maybe this is just a Fortnite Lamborghini collab, or maybe this is just one of the cars from Rocket League. We'll have to see. But they made sure that we knew that Lamborghini is now in Fortnite. I gotta say, that exhaust, I mean, sheesh, that looks cool. We got some new skins right here. What is that? It's like, all right, this kind of looks like some sort of like, look, so that's definitely an animation. And see how he's kind of like splashing it everywhere? I'm getting like shield keg vibes from this. I'm not necessarily sure if this is the shield keg, the new version of it. And I'm not exactly sure even what this purple stuff is. So that's, you know, like, this is a total unknown. We haven't heard about this in leaks. And I'm assuming over here on the right, this is just like one of the like skin transformation emotes. So that's why she looks different. I don't think that's going to be some sort of mythic or anything like that. I believe that's just a normal emote. Same thing with Slim Shady when he pulls up his hood and he transforms whatever. And every other skin transformation emote, that's basically what that looks like. If you look here, I'm definitely thinking that this is more of a G-Wagon than a Jeep. Just the way that it looks, the way it's positioned. Looks like G-Wagons are in Fortnite. Are they a Mercedes collab? Probably not. It just looks like a generic armored vehicle. And we knew about this for the longest time. Armored vehicles have been leaked for a couple months now. And essentially from everything that has been told to us in the files is that they're going to be convoys, maybe even 2-3 armored cars. And if you remember in Chapter 3, they kind of did the same thing with the IO cars kind of traversing the map. And they were the best cars, and you'd have to hijack them from the people or kill them, and then you would get the car. It's looking like that's going to be the same thing. But that's not the exciting part of this part of the trailer, because this is the exciting part, the grapple blade. And I'm not exactly sure if this is going to be a mythic, a random item, but Epic knows how special the Spider-Man grappler was. Then they did the grapple glove, and it looks like this is going to innovate on that. And so let's check it out and see kind of how it works. So it looks like you could like double grapple through this, and that's really cool, because I think one big problem with the grapple glove and the Spider-Man mythic is that you hit the one grapple and it's done, over with. It doesn't make it that valuable as an item. And I think that's going to kind of innovate on that and fix this problem. So I'm really excited to see how it impacts the meta. And it looks like this is going to be one of those things where you literally cannot afford to not have it in your inventory. But we'll have to see. So that is another thing that we need to pay attention to. Look at him moving with the shield. He's using the shield. And that's really weird that it pops out like that. I don't really know what that does. But it looks like you are going to be able to move while you drink shield pots. I'm assuming this is going to be the same thing a case for bandages, minis, med kits, any other heal item where you typically have to stay stationary to do it. Now it'll basically just reduce your movement speed, and you'll still be able to move while doing it, but you don't have to stand still. And that has been one of my most annoying things in this game, Is it like literally having to stand still? Someone pushes you at the last second. You could have moved. You get 200 pumped in the face, right? And the same thing goes with just like accident, like, you know, like when you finish that med, right? Or you're like 0.01 seconds and then you accidentally move and it cancels the entire thing. I'll throw my freaking computer on the ground. It's so annoying. Glad that's a new item or a new feature. The new item is this. It looks like an updated Clinger. So it's definitely the same model as the Clinger. I'm not sure if that was done intentionally. Cause it just looked like, is that still like the toilet plunge thing? You know, like the little suction cup, but it looks like he throws it at the wall. And if you notice that, it cluster bombs below and blows them all up. So that seems to be the new grenade. It's a brand new version of the Clinger grenade. Stick it to the wall and it spreads a bunch of bombs beneath it. Very cool. Probably not the best feature in this new chapter, but still good to know. I also want to take a look right here because we're kind of seeing that new AR finally drop. And then if you look right there, just for a frame, you can see that SMG. And I believe we already have the Vector in game or whatever it was called. It looks a little different. And that's probably because when it drops now, you're going to see the weapon attachments on it. And therefore, it is what it is. But good to know. Here we have Snake with the suppressed pistol. Makes sense. And my favorite thing right here is the box. If you guys remember, this was something that was introduced in Chapter 2, Season 2 with the Midas update and the whole agency type thing. They kind of did a little like... I'll call it like I see it. They ripped off Metal Gear Solid. Now it's in game. They just pulled the most Fortnite move possible. I'm not mad about it. I'm very happy. And yeah, that was very cool. This is where I get emotional. You guys know... Listen, we beat the clickbait allegations. We beat the clickbait allegations, okay? I don't clickbait, I make predictions. I don't hear a round of applause, but I'm envisioning it. Peter Griffin in Fortnite. He was leaked years ago. I covered the leaks. I said, hey, Peter Griffin, why would they put him in the game files if he's not coming? And I swear, Epic has relentlessly trolled me on this. Okay, every time they add something, they make it look like it's about to come, and then they just don't drop it. And then here I am being like, wow, thought they would drop it. They didn't. It's here. We beat them. I don't know why he looks like this, though. I don't remember. I was watching Family Guy last night, the new season, and he did not look like this. But there was one episode, though, one of my team members tweeted this out, that it was Peter got liposuction in one of the episodes, and he very much resembles this. So I'm not sure if they were like, this might be a variant. To totally level on this, the answer is, if they were to add, you know, Big Peter, right? We'll call him Big Peter. If they were to have Big Peter, it's going to come across with the same Thanos issue. I think Doomslayer kind of experienced the same thing. Not as much. But basically, is the big skins obviously require a bigger hitbox, or it's easier to see. I think the same thing happened with Vegeta and his hair. Like, his hair was gigantic, went all the way up like this. And so when you would peek out to go snipe somebody, your hair's already popping out. And even though it might, like, that might not have been a part of the hitbox, it's still just like... Like, it's pay to lose, you know? And what's the point of spending some money on something that's pay to lose? So Epic understands that. That's probably the decision why Peter looks all chatted up in this. But, you know, good to know. Here we go again with the train. This looks really cool. And we know for a fact that Fortnite's first update of Chapter 5 is already being worked on. You might know it. It's called Winterfest. And I think that's what they're teasing here in this trailer. So that looks very cool. I'm just calling it right now, though. This item right here, the shield, gonna go down as one of the most hated items of this chapter. Guaranteed. And I'm sure, like, you'll be able to shoot their feet, and it's not gonna be entirely annoying. But, I mean, come on. Every time that they've added a shield like that, I mean, the noobs, They gonna love this. Gonna love this. I'm gonna love this. Everyone else isn't gonna like it. Jess, thank you so much for the five. Appreciate it. Chat, tell me how. What's the initial reaction to chapter five? I mean, this is just a trailer. They haven't showed everything. How do you feel about it? Let me know. The train looks like the Snowpiercer. It kind of does, yeah. Someone goes, Peter. Oh, the memes are going to go crazy. The dude crazy. Tommy won't see this. Of course I see. I'm reading chat right now. Peter ain't got no more. Yeah. Uncropped version on YouTube? Really? That's good to know. All right, let's take a look. Fortnite. Oh my God, everyone is live. Okay, where's Fortnite? Fortnite. Is that it? All right, here we go. I'll just go to IGN, that's fine. So here's the full uncropped version. This looks a lot better in my opinion. Let's just watch this. Oop. I got my Chick-fil-A. If anyone watches Nick A30 streams, his mom always makes him food. He always shows it off. Kind of jealous. Those guns look way cooler. I'm dying to know what that item does. That's pretty epic. I still like, it took years for Peter Griffin to release. It took years. Okay? You know how long? You know how long we've been talking about Peter Griffin? Look at that. Here we go. 1 year ago. I bet there's even some earlier than that. Where is it? It's gotta be. No, maybe later than that. Cause I think it first leaked in. I think it first leaked in chapter 3, right? I think that might have been, look at that, chapter 3, season 3. That's when it first leaked. Everyone thought it was coming out in chapter 3, season 3. I feel like I posted about it before this, though, no? I don't know, I need to rewatch this trailer, though, because I really want to hunt for stuff that we haven't discovered yet, you know? Right. T-Fob G, when Snake hops out for the box, you could actually spot a Ninja Turtle spray paint. Really? You're right! Dude! Look at that! It's a Ninja Turtle! Do you think that's gonna be one of the collabs that comes out this year? I mean, it has to be, right? Like, why would they put a spraying game if it wasn't going to release? There's got to be more details that we haven't seen. Look at that mountain. Someone's gonna fall off that. I mean, just don't get sidekicked, like, for real. This looks like a prehistoric coral castle, you know? I love, like, the buff fish stick. God, that's 100% gonna be a skin, by the way. 100%. Like I said, this just, like, I'm just getting mad agency vibes from this. So I'm assuming this is that kind of looks like the inside to this, right? Like, look at the gold, look at the architecture, look at the sloped roof at the top. Like, look, right? Wait. Okay, look at this roof right here. And then look at right here. Like, that's clearly the same place. So that's also very good to know. All right, and we have, like I said, the three cars. It kind of almost looks like there's another one right here. Yep, actually, that's exactly what we were talking about. So look at the armored convoy, the G-wagons, and then you have the three cars right here. So that clearly shows that these are going to be armored convoys that drive around the island, and you'll have to capture them. But, I mean, dude, if you got this car, like, why would you want the armored one? I'm assuming for the extra armor, but, you know. We got the train right here. I just want to know how this is going to play into the gameplay, you know? Like, is it going to be a capture zone or not? The weapon attachments look sick, by the way. So this looks like he has a suppressor on, a new scope, and a drum mag. Stock didn't change, but the barrel did, and the mag. And the scope? Yeah, and the scope. So it goes from a 4X to more of like just a red dot or something like that. Then it goes to a hollow, then it goes to suppressor, bigger drum mag. Tons of changes. What is that? Is that just metal? You don't see that? Yeah, that just looks like metal. And I can't tell if that's like a drum shotgun or not. It kind of does look like one, but... It's a portion of McLaren. That's crazy. Do you think that's just part of like the Rocket League stuff? There's a suppressed pistol. I'm sure that's just normal. Oh, look at the gameplay in action. That. Not sure I'm gonna like that shield item. Wait, let's take a look at that. I want to frame by frame right here. So it's some type of explosive. That looks to be the clinger grenade that we talked about earlier, if you remember. So it looks like it got stuck, and then now it's going to do multiple explosions. Grapple on builds? That's crazy. Like, Fortnite literally just went from Fortnite to Assassin's Creed with that, and I'm here for it. There's another gun. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but that looks like a SCAR, does it not? Does that not look like a SCAR with a drum mag on it? I think that kind of makes it safe to say that the SCAR is returning, no? Chat, am I wrong? Someone say something. Is it in an hour? I believe the countdown right there somewhere. I don't know. You guys see it. That's the countdown until the event start. The mantling looks cool. Take a look at this. I don't really get to dissect this one. See, what I'm interested in is this car in the back right there. Like, we know Lamborghinis are coming, right? But look at those headlights. It kind of does look like a Dodge Challenger, no? Kind of hard to see, though, with the, you know, all 10 pixels of it. But once again, this is the thing that I'm really interested about, because that... This is that's an emote, that's an emote, this is a new item. So whatever that is, like I said, I feel like it's, think about it like this, right? Chapter 2 introduced chug splashes, and we kind of got this slurp type of item, right? And we had slurp factory, and all that stuff, right? And then chapter 3 comes around, and what was the new item in chapter 3? Did we stay with, because the slap splashes weren't introduced till chapter 4. So we had something new in chapter 3, I totally forget. Chapter 4 comes around, we get slap splashes, which is the gold juice, right? And now we have this purple stuff. So I'm really interested to see kind of what that does. Maybe it's just a combination of health and shield. So, you know, I mean, essentially it would be like Slurp. But I don't know if, I just don't know if that's, you know, gonna be it. Maybe it gives you some other type of effect. I doubt it would be stamina. So maybe it's a combination of both. You know, like think about it. Red and blue make purple. It's purple. The grapple glove looks ridiculous. See, like they make these trailers look so cool. Like look at this, ready? If you grapple like this and you go into this guy in a real game, there's just no way that you don't just get 200 pumped in the face, right? Like Fortnite 100% be playing their own bot lobbies, that's for sure. But that little melee attack there at the end, that's pretty sick. That's pretty sick. And it kind of looks like right here that this is a shotgun. I mean, it looks like a pump. Cool that you can put attachments on the shotgun. It's not the heavy. So it kind of looks like a new version of the pump, but I might be wrong. How do we feel about that? Oh, Lego Nate, you're totally right. Hang on, let's go back. Oh, that's about to be forward here. Okay, so Lego Nate basically just brought up that look how he uses it and then drops it. So this is one of the new features as well, is that with the shield pop, not only are you going to be able to walk with it now, as they're kind of showing right here, but see how he drops it like that? So one of the main things that, in my opinion, is really annoying is when you're popping a shield pot or like a med kit, right? Like, let's say, for example, you're at 90 HP, right? And you got a med kit and you're like, dude, like, I don't want to waste a full med kit on 90 HP. Partial healing. It's now in Fortnite. Tomorrow will be. And essentially what that means is that if you're at 90 HP and you want to get to 100, but you don't want to use the whole med kit, now you can only use 10 HP of it and save the rest for later. Thank you. Thank you, Fortnite. Whoever made that decision, give him a raise. Give him a raise. Also, if you look right here, I'm not sure. Dude, 100% Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle collab, this will probably be their POI. Like, look right here. Here's another spray, graffiti, whatever. And, yeah. Oh, I forgot to update our map code. My bad. So, that's very interesting. Good to know. We're going to hop into box fight PvP. I'm going to put the map code right below. But, very interesting seeing all that. Definitely a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle collab coming soon. And lots of cool stuff to look forward to. So, very excited for that. If you guys don't know, this is my creative map, Boxfight PvP. And we're going to play it for a little bit. Maybe hop into some OG Fortnite as well. And we will get ready for the Big Bang event. How are we feeling? I am super excited about this. I am very excited. Liquid in the middle kind of looks like Chrome. I don't think it's Chrome. Looks like all the battle buses headed out are full. What? Did that happen to anyone else? Our servers aren't down early, are they? It's only 12:49. We still have an hour and 10 minutes, right? That's crazy. Lee, I got a stream, buddy. Let's see. Come on, Fortnite, please. Let me play box fight PvP, please. Nice. All right, let's go. Yeah, if you guys want to join me, the map is down below, the map code. All you got to do is punch it in. Just try to find me. I don't really care if you stream snipe, so long as you don't dump on me the entire game. But this is our new winter update. As you could tell, we added snow to the map. And we got a beach ball. It's really cool. Plenty of stuff to look forward to. And yeah. This is really cool too. It shows the amount of eliminations. I think because we're in the pregame, it doesn't show. I got like 100 elims my first day. And the problem is that for the first like week or so, the kill tracking was not working. It was a bug. We fixed it. So now, if you get 1,000 kills, you could get this really cool T5G pet. And I'm very excited for that. Love for Naughty. Why are we the only two in here? Chat, someone should join up. Oh, he left. Am I going to be the only one in here? Maybe I should just back out and go find a new lobby. All right, we're going to back out, find a new lobby. Why is there a beach ball's winter? Because there's no big snowball, so I guess we just have to do that. Hour, 5 minutes. Nice. All right, let's check this out. Lego is in pick. Yeah, we know Lego. We've known about Lego for a very long time. Oh, people are already playing. But this is really, really cool. Season 1 shop is great. We got our wall of champions up here. I'll be on here one day. I've been so busy making videos this week. I really haven't been able to play it this much. So I'm really excited to kind of just get in here right before the event. Check it out. Like I said, if you guys want to join me playing the same match, the map code linked below. This map has kind of blown our expectations. I think right now there's over 30,000 people playing it, which is a little like crazy. It is one of the most played UEFN maps. You can also find it in the best of UEFN tab. So if you just open Fortnite and like go down one, pretty easy to find it. See, will Eminem stay in the item shop? No idea what's going to happen to the item shop. Hey guys, let's trick Tommy that his mic isn't working. All right, that's just cruel. That is just cruel. Oh no, it's an aura. Oh no. Oh, I don't even see his floor there. Oh, all right. I gotta play zone here. Careful. If I step in the stony storm even for a second, I'm dead. Oh! All right. Nice try, Zaki. Nice try. I have your skin, the Shadow Midas, or I think I'm playing as Eminem right now. I was a big Eminem fan growing up as a kid, so it's so cool to be able to play as him. And then plus, you got that sick emote. Oh! I'm getting pieced! Alright, we're gonna back out of here. That kid was hunting me down. Peek again, buddy. Fire. These voice, like eliminations and stuff, so cool. Let's go! Hang on, what emote? What emote? Clap. That's so cool. I love this animation that we have. We literally had it like, I don't know if there is any other map that does that. If it is, very cool. But I think we might be one of the first to do it. Come on, buddy. I love when people just start editing because I'm like, all right, I'll just pre-aim you then. Simple as that. Oh, no way. He predicted that. Oh, that was good. That was good. We removed a lot of the RNG on this map too. That was like one big piece of feedback that we got, was that most people didn't really want to have all these, like, oh my gosh, I am not prepared right now. This guy wants me so bad. Just chill, buddy. Chill. Thank you. All right, I gotta play slow now. That guy was haunting me. I gotta be putting up brick. I'm only putting up wood right now. Oh, that was an awkward. Sounds like a free third party. Where are they? Above? Yeah, he's above. Let's go! Alright, emote. Real Slim Shady. I have the music turned off because of copyright. No way. There's a queue to enter the game. 5 minute wait. Why epic? Someone get on the map. Is it open? Wait, hang on. We should check that out. Because it starts in 3 minutes, right? Can we queue up an hour early? I feel like that'd be a little bit boring. Is it up? 40,000 players? Dude! There's 40,000 people on our box fight map. That is insane. Oh my gosh. There's more people on our box fight map than there is playing Save the World, an actual game mode developed by Epic. That is insane. Oh, my voice is cracking so hard, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Right here, best of UEFN, number 4, baby. Let's go. Doesn't look like the servers are down quite yet, but I think they might be in 3 minutes. I think we sit here and wait for 3 minutes. Oh, there's a queue for joining Fortnite, not the server. Guys, I would get on Fortnite if you can right now because, I mean, this is unprecedented. Like, I don't know if there's going to be another opportunity to, like, if you mess up here, you're not going to be able to replay it. Yeah, it's in an hour, but 2 minutes. All right, we're going to start this. I'm pretty sure that the servers actually don't, like, you can't queue up until 30 minutes or so into, until 30 minutes until the Big Bang. But it technically right here, it's saying 58 minutes. So I don't know if I, like, is my phone behind? Because it's only saying 58. So I don't know. Let's go back to it, though. Xbox isn't working. Yeah, guys, just get on Fortnite right now. The queue is there. And that queue is only going to get worse. It really is. It's only going to get worse. I got to wait 10 minutes, 3 minutes left. That's crazy. That new item is champagne in F1. It is an emote and is used in F1 whenever they show the top 3 people. That totally could be it. That's actually a good look, Benjamin. Yeah, good comment. I'm not sure if that's true, but we'll have to see. Join up Boxfight PvP though, guys. We need more people. How's there 40,000 people and I can't get in a lobby? All right, we're gonna back out. Clearly we just started an open match. Oh, never mind. Mike Myers is here. What's up, Severus? We come in peace. We come in peace. Everyone join box fight if you guys can. Oh, wait, it's 1 o'clock, actually. All right, sorry, Severus. We're going to back out here. All right, Big Bang. Let's see it. Big Bang. It does not look like. Does not look like it is coming. It's 1 o'clock. It says 56 minutes left. Good to know. Good to know. That's all right. We'll just go play some box fight PvP. Join up if you guys want to queue with me. We'll just wait in game, and then we'll back out for the Big Bang together. Yeah, the servers, look at that, temporarily offline. The servers are getting pushed to their max right now. If you're not on Fortnite and you're about to be, like, I would recommend starting up right now. Very important. 20-minute queue? 20-minute queue? There's no way. All right, if you're not on Fortnite right now, I am very sorry for you. I'm very sorry. Because, like, I think that's it, you know? Once you're in, and... Yeah, FN Chief, yeah, the new cars do look insane. Lambo or G-Wag? I think I'm more excited for the Lambo. That looks way cooler. Hey, another ninja. Just use code T5G. I appreciate that. If you guys do want to support us for the new season or new chapter, technically... Punching code T5G when buying the battle pass means the world to us. We're trying to get. Oh no, Fortnite! What is going on? I'm very nervous. I think the servers are down. Can we play normal? Can we just play zero build? Let's see if that works. Maybe the creative servers are just wonky right now. We'll have to see. Save the World Team Rumble will be temporarily disabled at 1:30. Good to know. 50 minutes. Yep. I think all of Fortnite servers are pretty much taking a dump. It's the only way to describe it. Man, it's so cool, like, going to the best of UEFN and just seeing our map there. I gotta say, I've been doing YouTube for a very long time, but releasing a game is just a whole different beast, and it's been fun. Alright, well, at least we can get into zero build. I think we just play it out. I mean, we're not gonna see the OG season for a while, so we might as well just have a couple last games in here. What POI are we going to miss the most? I just realized I literally have not discovered half of this season's map. That's crazy. It's not pleasant. We'll go big house. It's getting kind of emotional. This is the last time we're gonna be able to play a pleasant. Well, I guess technically not the last time, considering they said that they were bringing back. Like, the amount of people that literally were like, we're quitting on December 2nd, like, it was all over TikTok. All right, I just gotta hope this guy doesn't have a shotgun. Oh, I might just shoot with the SMG. Oh, there we go. I hope he doesn't have a shotgun. And then he just pulls out the pump, and I was like, agad. Playing zero build too. All right, I'm running out the back here. Come on, make it. Junkrift is not what I wanted, but I think I gotta do a little reset right now, because if I don't, I'm just gonna get shot once and dead. Just gotta hope no one's at this building up here. That's crazy. That's crazy. A little weird for him to be pushing like that, but okay. Here, I'm gonna return to lobby. Oh my god, you could tell Fortnite servers are not doing so hot right now. Just based off of like getting in game and out, it's taken forever. Yeah, people are saying 20 minute queues. Oof. Not really sure. Says we got 50 minutes left. I think the event will appear at I think the event will appear at 1:30, but it might be even quicker than that. So, like, I do think that it's either in 9 minutes that we're going to see. I think it's going to be either in 9 minutes that we see it, or Oh, gosh. Everyone's saying 50-minute queue, not letting me in game. That is not good. That is not good. A 70-minute queue? That's crazy. That is crazy. All right, good to know. Oh boy. Who's saying they got a 99 hour queue? That's nuts. I don't even think genuinely that we could get into an OG server right now. Like, it's looking like it's tapped. Like, Fortnite is pushed to its limits right now. Here we go. It takes 10 minutes to get into one server. That's nuts. All right, let's get it. Kind of want to land at Pleasant again. I really hope they don't bring back the drum shotgun next season. I get it why people like it a lot, but this thing could just really be broken sometimes. Maybe I'm just garbage. But all right. We're going back to Pleasant for sure. I know, the queue is crazy. Takes forever. We gotta be out of this game in 6 minutes. I'm gonna play kind of aggressive here, because we need to be there at 1:15 Eastern time. Right now it's 1:09, so in 6 minutes, I think that the Big Bang event servers are gonna be up. I know for a fact, because Epic has told me, that they'll be up 30 minutes beforehand. So if it starts at 2, they'll be up at 1:30. That was probably the worst drop I could have gotten. Great, I got the chug splash. Nice. Definitely didn't want anything else besides no weapons. All right, let me just grab these AK and we're good. Oh, great. Oh, great. All right, at least we got a blue AR. This will work. Nice try, buddy. Let's grab the Deagle, though. That could be good. Do that. All right, nice. Oh, I keep forgetting I'm playing zero build. After playing so much box fight PvP, I feel like, Oh, no! Good try, man. All right, server's up, chat. Wait, they are? I don't see them. I don't see them. I'm scared to re-queue into a game. That's my problem. I'm scared to re-queue into a game right now. Because if we re-queue and the servers drop and we miss it, that's going to be a monumental L. So maybe what we do is we just watch the Chapter 5 trailer for the next 5 minutes. I sound really quiet, by the way. It's just because I'm like, my mic's right over here and I don't want it like on my face. 27 minute queue. Silkwing, Tommy, how's your day been? It's been a little stressful. These chapter launches, it's kind of weird for me too, because last year I was in Oregon. I don't know if you guys remember this, but when me, Cypher, and Typical Gamer, when we launched Chapter 4, that was like probably the weirdest, I mean, coolest, but weirdest experience for me, because I've never really been a part of like an official epic production. And so it was so cool to kind of be a part of it, see the behind the scenes, all that type of stuff. And this year, a lot of the people who kind of helped put that last event together were a part of the layoffs that happened a couple months ago when Epic fired 800 employees. So it's definitely a little bittersweet for me today, just because it's like, I'm very grateful to still be here and to be doing this. Well, at the same time, there's a lot of people who aren't. And so definitely a little sympathy for that, but I think this has got to be the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, like, lair. Look, because you can even see the pizza right here. And so they have whoever they're looking for. What is that logo on the side? Do you see that, chat? Right here? I mean, this is clearly the Battle Pass, if you could see it. But, like, look at that pizza right there. That is 100% confirming Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Even looking over here, I can't really tell what that is. It looks like just a spray. It could be the tiger. Like, the tiger right here, maybe he has like an all-white variant. That's probably what that is. We have your banana. No! Not Peely! See, these like look like all the new weapons. That looks like the pistol. Look at all the attachments. That could have a hollow sight suppressor. That's crazy. This kind of looks more like an AK of some sort. This is what I'm interested in, because I'm assuming that this is the AR, but it kind of looks like a shotgun. I'm not sure if it's just the barrel that makes it look like the shotgun, but it kind of looks like a shotgun. That's clearly the pump, but I'm not sure, you know, if doubt it's the OG pump. Underground. Oh. See, those bikes, like, for whatever reason... Oh, hey, is that a bounty board? I think that looks like one. There's going to be an Atlantean buff fish stick variant. Calling it. $10. Anyone take that bet? I'm in queue. You have 1 minute. Is it 1 minute? You're right. All right, let's, like, reset here. I want to put on my locker bundle for this summer. Mighties. Thank you. Nice. Obviously, got to have the ghost skim board in the back there. Looking good. 115. Where's the event? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It's here. It's here by Epic. Legends Landing? That don't look like it. Epic Fortnite. Come on, Fortnite. It's got to be here. Come on, update, update, update. I'm ready for the Big Bang. I don't need to get ready for it. I'm ready. There's got to be something here. Come on. Please. Okay, it looks like they just took the Save the World servers down. Look at that. There's 1,800 people on it now. That was at 30,000 before. Come on, Epic. Any minute now, they're dropping the event. Any minute. Doesn't start for another 45, but they are going to be dropping this event, without a doubt. So we just need to play. We need to be patient. We need to be patient. It's coming, Tommy. They're going to drop it. They're going to drop it. It's okay. Deep breath in and out. They're going to drop it. Going to drop it. We know it. Come on, Fortnite. Come on, Fortnite. Here we go, Fortnite. Oh, God. I'm nervous now. I'm nervous. I do not want to miss this event. If we do not get in on time, that is going to be the most monumental L of all time. It is like it's 2 minutes past 2 minutes past 1:15. But I don't know. Maybe Epic doesn't really even. Maybe they don't drop it till 1:30, but I don't think so. I think they're going to randomly drop it between now and the next like 5 to 10 minutes. And the best thing that we could do is just be positioned to click on it right away. Because every single time, the device event, Galactus, all of them kick everyone out. And I've been there for every single one. I have not missed a live event ever in Fortnite. I have been to every single one, and today is not going to be the day where that doesn't happen. Today is not going to be that day. Queue times are now officially at 30 minutes. So if you do not join Fortnite right now, you basically are already gone. No shot you're going to get into the actual main game. And what I'm really worried about, because like, all right, like, wait. All right, look, here we go. Jump in at 2 p.m. Eastern. I think what I want to do. I need to make sure I turn off copyrighted music for this. Because I have it turned off for YouTube. Because YouTube will like freak out if I do it. Hidden matchmaking delay. Where would that be? Would that be in settings? Now, from what I've heard from Epic, is that you're going to want to put your frame rate limit down to 60 FPS. And you also want to turn motion blur on. This is coming directly from the people who made the live event. So if you're watching this right now and you are about to experience the live event, you want to set the graphics quality to as high as you possibly can. So I'm going to do Epic in this case. You want the frame rate limit to be 60 frames per second. Even if you have a higher refresh rate or whatever else, you'll want to lock it at 60 FPS because they designed the event to be consumed in 60 FPS. So if you go higher than that, it's going to look weird. So understand that. You want 60 FPS, set the quality preset to as high as you possibly can. If you have a great computer or a great Xbox or, you know, PS5, whatever, But so, and this is for PC, by the way. So if you're on console, I'm going to get to the console settings here in a second. But the graphics quality on PC, you want to set it to Epic, frame rate limit to 60, motion blur on. If you're on PS5, Xbox Series X or S, this is what you're going to want to do. You want to set the graphics setting to default, okay? Turn motion blur on, and you're going to get that cinematic effect, right? Now, if you're on PS4, Xbox One, Switch, or Android, set the graphics settings to default. Those puppies, they're going to be screaming in the live event. I mean, this is going to really be intensive. And the last thing that you want to do is be lagging the whole event. So I'm going to go through that one more time. But we're just going to go check, make sure that it's not up here. Hello. Bye, Epic. All right, it's still not out. We got 10 minutes until the event starts. So let's check it out. Once again, if you guys are wondering what kind of settings you should have or anything like that, if you're on PC, graphics quality set to Epic or the best that you could possibly be. You want the frame rate limit to be at 60 FPS and motion blur on. The people who designed the event literally messaged me, was like, yo, tell everyone these are the best settings, okay? Now you might be like, yo, I got a cracked computer, my boy. Why can't I do 120 frames or 240? It's going to look weird, essentially. Right? Like, if you ever seen, some movies are not meant to be played in 120 frames a second. That's just how they were filmed. That's how they were shot. And so if you ever watched a movie and it looks like a little like choppy, that's the reason for it. So you really want to make sure that you're set to 60 FPS. If you're on PS5, Xbox Series X, you want set the graphics settings to default. Okay. Motion blur on. Simple as that. Default motion blur on for PS5, Xbox Series S or X. And then for PS4, Xbox One, Switch, just set the graphics settings to default and you'll be taken care of. You'll be good. That's all you got to worry about. Make sure you follow the settings because that's how you're going to be able to enjoy the live event and experience it as the people who designed it intended for, right? You don't want to have a really choppy, laggy experience. You don't want it looking like crap. You want a nice, beautiful, we're going to enjoy it, you know? We all saw Oppenheimer a couple months ago look beautiful on the big screen. Why ruin the live event? You know what I'm saying? Simple as that. Let's check it out. Yeah, queue times are officially at 30 minutes. If you're not in Fortnite, boot it up now. But your chances of even getting in the live event now are slim to none. Things are going crazy right now. I mean, look, 2 million people just on this. 1 million unranked, 760 here, 45,000 on Boxfight PvP, which is the map that I designed, map code in the description. I'll be playing that after the live event. I mean, look at the Squid Game ripoff, 58,000. 58,000. Netflix is not going to be happy about that one. I'll tell you that. That is not going to be there in a week. Oh, gosh. Come on. There's even like fake live events. I don't want to say a fake live event. This is Trimix's map. I'm really good homies with Trimix. He is actually one of the most talented people on Fortnite. If you haven't tried this out yet, it's very, very cool. I played it. I really enjoyed it. Okay, 2 minutes until 125. There's a very good chance that Epic drops it any minute now. I feel like it's going to be the first thing that pops up. But I think from what I learned was that Team Rumble, Save the World, maybe even Battle Royale, whether it's ranked, unranked, zero build, or anything, I think all of those servers might be getting disabled at 130 because they need the server space for the event. And when 2 million here and 760,000 here and 1 million here, when 4 million people try to join the same experience all at the same time, I don't even know what to say about that, you know? Like, that is just absurd. So we're going to have to see, but literally we have 1 minute until maybe the event goes up. And if it's not that, then it's in 5 minutes. But the latest is the latest is 5 minutes until we get the event. And then obviously it takes 30 minutes to start, by the way, just so we're all clear. I cannot believe Chapter 5 is here. It's 125, actually. Let me just double check. Let's see. Epic. Nothing yet. All right. If you guys haven't seen it, this is the official Chapter 5 trailer. I've maybe played it a couple times already. So let's check it out. I mean, you mess with Peely, like, that's it. Like, Jones has done so much worse for so much less. You mess with Peely, that's it. You should have seen what happened the first time. I mean, I guess he did drink him as a smoothie, but they're homies. Cars, new bikes, new POIs, hotel POI, G-Wagon, McLaren, train on the map. But come on. Come on. Shield that everyone's going to hate. Weapon mods that sure everyone's going to use. Look at that. The holo sights look so good. I mean, multiple sights. Look at the mantling. Look at it. Lamborghini, black Lamborghini, black Lamborghini, G-Wagon. I mean, this is the most ST. Like, literally, I've been sitting here waiting for the Big Bang event for so long and for Peter Griffin for so long, and I'm way more excited about this grapple item than anything else. I'll be honest. Once again, small little detail most people are missing out. Not only can you now walk while you heal, but also at the same time, there's now fractional or partial healing. So like I said, you got a med kit. You only need 10% of the HP. You only use 10% of the med kit instead of vice versa. Very cool. Same thing goes with shield pot. You only need 10. There'll be 40 left. If you don't notice right here, that box, very important. Pay attention to that because that is Snake from Metal Gear Solid. We also got the new Klinger grenade. Peter Griffin.
I'm in Fortnite. Lowish.
That looks to be the SMG. That looks really cool. Fortnite Underground. What a trailer. That is awesome. That is awesome. Are we up, Fortnite? Come on. I don't even want to get off this page. I don't even want to get off this page right now. This is going to be crazy. Ooh. Come on, Fortnite, please just drop it. Am I the only one stressing right now? I can't access. Tommy, it's up. I'm joining the event. The event's up. What do you mean the event's up? Where? The Big Bang! It's here! Oh, it dropped! Come on! No cues, not full. Get me in! Please get me in. Please, Fortnite, please. Let's go, chat. Let's go. We're here for it. It's finally happening. Waiting for the matchmaking to commence. Get me in. Please, Fortnite. My heart is like beating right now because if you know, you've been here for these live events, you know how unstable they could be. They could be very unstable. And the last thing that we want to have happen is get stuck in something that looks like this for a long time. Disabled? Okay, come on. Let's re-queue. All right, that's where we want to see. Finding match. Please, Tim Sweeney, I'm praying to you. Tim Sweeney, please. Please, Tim Sweeney, please. Waiting for matchmaking to commence. I think it's like, it wants me in. It wants me in. We know it wants me in. Simple as that. Tommy, reset the game? No way. I am not resetting nothing. Bro, if I'm in queue, do I miss the event? If you're not in Fortnite, and it says longer than 30 minutes... Joining server. Give it another shot in a few minutes. Come on, please. Find the match. We're finding match. That's a very good sign. Very good sign. Please, 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 please. We're finding match. It's a great sign. That's a great sign. Literally, the first thing that pops up right now is the Big Bang. The event in the background looks cool. Come on, just find me that match. Just find me that match, Fortnite, please. Find me that match. I'm going to go ahead and disable 28 minutes. You'll be able to see the countdown timer. I'm just going to take my countdown timer off. Please, Fortnite, just wait for the matchmaking to commence. That's okay. Take your time, Fortnite. Take your time. Not too much time. Not too much time, but you can take your time. We're patient here. We're all patient. I don't see it. I'd recommend keeping this stream open, boys, because it's looking like if you're in the queue right now or you can't see it, that is not good. Not good at all. Yeah, also not working for me, my friends. I don't think anyone could really get in right now. But if you're on Fortnite, if you're on like the Discovery, you could see your character and all that, you should be good. Like, they're not going to start the event if no one can get in. But I think people are getting errors joining right now. But I think but if you see this, that's a very good sign. They just got to funnel people in. Let's go fighting match. Fighting match, let's go. Oh, I'm so nervous right now. I am so nervous. Oh, man, please just put me in. Put me in. Please. Please, Tim Sweeney, put me in. Put me in. Here we go. Oh, we're launching. Oh, we're about to launch. Come on. What does the lobby look like? Tell me. Show me for. Yes. Yes, we made it, chat. We made it. We made it. That is my streak continues every live event. I'm in. I'm in. We're in. Oh, I'm so hyped. This is like the thing. If you can make it here, you're good. If you can't make it here, stick around in the stream. We'll make sure everyone experiences it together. All right, nice. All right, so you're gonna notice that the frame rate, it looks a little laggy. Who's this? Okay, buddy. All right, so you're gonna notice it looks a little laggy and it's motion blur, right? And the reason for this is that Epic specifically told all creators to use these settings. So if you're in the event and you're playing right now, I'm going to run through them one last time because this is what Epic, the people who designed the live event, said you should use. And even though it looks kind of like if you look around in this lobby, this does not look good. It doesn't look as smooth as it did. There's not motion blur, but it's the same concept that when it comes to movies, right? Some movies are shot in 60 frames per second and that's how they were designed to watch. And so when you increase the frame rate or whatever, it messes it all up, makes it not look so good. So you're gonna see right here that it does not look smooth, does not look choppy, but that's because it's not meant for the gameplay side. It's all based off the live event and how all of it was animated, etc. So you gotta be very careful. So here are the settings. So right now, if you're on PC, I'll start with PC, then I'm gonna move down to PS5, Xbox Series X, then I'll do PS4, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, and mobile, okay? If you're on PC, you want the graphics quality to be epic. You want to set the frame rate limit to 60 FPS, and you want to make sure that motion blur is on. Now, you'd never use these settings if you're actually playing a game, but this is specifically for the live event. So if you want the best looking one, that's what you do. If you're on PS5 or Xbox Series X or S, you want to set the graphics settings to default. Turn motion blur on, simple as that. Like I said, repeat that one last time. Graphic settings to default, motion blur on if you're on Xbox Series X or S and PS5. If you're on PS4, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, or Android, all you gotta do is just set the graphic settings to default. Simple as that. All right? I wanna make sure, chat, you guys have the best experience, just as I do. And yeah. So like I said, the graphic settings aren't not the best right now, but we're not gonna move. Here we go. The time machine is strapped to the rocket. We got the 7 logo right there. It looks sick. The wind's blowing that way towards the meteor. 24 minutes remaining. We made it to the live event, and I am so hyped to be here. This is epic. I haven't, like, I'll be honest, chat. When I was in Oregon and we saw the fracture event, it's very hype seeing that type of stuff in the moment. But looking back on it after a while and comparing it to every other live event, I think it pretty much no one can argue that that event didn't hit the mark of kind of the quality of Fortnite live events. And so they saw that reaction of Fraction. Like, it's not like they just closed their eyes and are like, okay, like, we put out the event and that's it. They saw the reaction to that. And I genuinely think that this whole event is going to be improved on by the feedback that we got from it. So, I'm just saying, think of the last couple live events. It is going to be way better than anything we have seen before. Like, I don't want to set the bar so high for Epic, but I'm going to be real. Like, that's it. We are in the Big Bang event. The lobby is secure. No lagging out now. No more servers crashing. This is going to be it. We're locked in. If you're watching the stream right now, you will get to experience the live event with us. So stick around, because we know that a lot is going to be happening here. A lot. We don't want to miss out on this. The rocket is down. I'm so happy that they made it so you can't kill anyone, because another world record definitely would have been set. 100%. I wonder if this time machine is, like, slowly ticking. Do you think? Do you think that, like that's 2 o'clock? That wouldn't make sense for a traditional clock, but you never know. Maybe it's just part of the design. I don't know. Someone pay attention. If it moves, you let me know. 22 minutes. Let's go. Why am I waiting in a 47-minute queue? Because you didn't join up when I told you to. I told you guys yesterday in my video. I said, join up early. It is going to get full so quick. Even if you get in 10 minutes before the event starts, I mean, like, there is a very, very, very low chance that you actually get into the live event. Stick around on the stream. We're already in. 22 minutes remaining here. We'll be able to experience the event. We're already locked in. We're in-game. We are entirely set in the Big Bang event. So this is great. This is great, because I was a little worried when I couldn't join up. But we're locked in. Good to go. And yeah. I was in and it kicked me out. Ooh. Well, some people are getting kicked out. Not me. Not me. We're good. We got the event locked in. I wonder, like, how this is going to be, because, you know, like, originally the way that events worked is that you had to be positioned in the right space and yada, yada, yada. And, you know, once I'd say the Galactus event hit, that's when we started getting on the helicarrier, or we started kind of going through those missions. And I'm not really sure what type of event this will be, whether it's just an event that's going to impact the map, or will this be, you know, some sort of kind of variant of Fracture. And I don't think it's going to be as bad as Fracture, where it was like, hey, here's 10 chores that you have to do. And then here's a cool cutscene, right? Because that was kind of what Fracture was. And I don't really think anyone really liked it all that much after that. Let's go over here. This guy has a good view. So I think that they're going to learn from the experience of what happened with Fracture in this live event. Thankfully, we're locked in here. There's no more kicked out. There's no more server issues. Like, we're good for the live events. If you guys stick around here, we will. What a guy. Dude, how wholesome is that? How wholesome is that? Nice. We're locked in for the event. So if you watch this stream, you will guarantee to get to watch it live with us. I'm very excited about that. But for everyone who's waiting in queues right now, if it doesn't say, like, a minute remaining, I'd highly recommend that you stick around on this, because it is not looking good. Am I going to talk in the event? Yeah, I'll probably react to it. I'm not going to be like, OD about it though. Like I used to watch those streams where people would just like scream during the event, and that was quite literally the most annoying stuff ever. So I'll be reacting to it, but trust me, I'm not gonna be, oh my god, they moved, the rocket moved. I hate those types of, I don't want to say streamers because that'd just be kind of mean, but I don't like those types of stream reactions. Maybe it's for some people, but not for me. We're locked in, 19 minutes remaining. I'm so happy the servers work for me. I know I'm looking at chat right now, and you know. All right, so I'm starting to see some more questions, by the way. I'm just going to answer them real quick. Everyone's wondering what are the perfect settings to use for this event. I want to make sure that I go through this one last time. If you are in, this is what you need to do, okay? So if you're on, I'll start with PC, then I'm going to move to PS5, Xbox Series S and X, and then I'll go down to Switch, Android, PS4, Xbox One. If you're on PC, set your graphics quality to the highest that you possibly can. If you feel like your PC is going to get stressed out a little bit, don't choose Epic. Choose something maybe a little bit lower. I got a really nice PC, so I'm like, this is going to be gorgeous. You're about to witness a work of art, all right? Now, if you're on PC, like I said, you want the graphics quality highest you could go. The frame rate limit. This is, everyone's like, yo, I want 240 frames. I want 144 frames, 120 frames. Epic designed this event to be watched in 60 FPS. Lock your frame rate to 60 FPS. If you don't do that, it's going to look weird, right? So make sure you lock that frame rate. Why is that like the most like tongue-twisty like word ever? Anyways, the last thing that you need to do if you're on PC, so just let me repeat. Graphics quality to Epic, frame rate limit to 60 FPS, turn motion blur on. I know, it makes you sick in normal Battle Royale. No one likes to use it. Epic literally messaged me and they said, use these settings if you're on PC. Now they also gave me it for PS5, Xbox Series S and X, and then I'll get to Android, Nintendo Switch in a second. If you're on PS5, Xbox Series X or S, you want to set your graphic settings to default and turn motion blur on. Simple as that. That's all you got to do. Now, if you're on PS4, Xbox One, Switch, or Android, this is the easiest one of them all. Graphic settings to default. Only thing you got to do. After that, ooh. Bro, he's blocking the live event. We cannot let that slide. Oh, dude, everyone's here. Okay, you know what? Maybe we join him. All right, sorry, I had to cough. 16 minutes left. I'm so happy that we made it in, chat. I was so scared that this wasn't going to happen. 1 hour long queue. Oh, I'm so sorry. To everyone who couldn't make it in, got home early from school or late or whatever. I'm not liking that. I'm getting up on here. If you couldn't make it in, I'm so sorry. It's tough. You gotta understand, OG Fortnite was so popular. Millions of people are flooding these servers at once. If you were not in, it is not looking good. That's basically it. If you're not in right now, it is not looking good. I'd highly recommend that you stay and watch the stream. We have it in the best settings possible. We got 15 minutes remaining. They might be doing another one after. I'm not exactly sure, but if you're in the hour queue, just keep the stream open because I'm not gonna be annoying about it with the annoying reactions or anything like that. And I just want all of us to be able to experience this together in the highest quality. And that's what you could expect when this live event happens in less than 15 minutes and 30 seconds. Here we go. It is so close. 5 minute queue, you might be able to make it in. Even then, it's 5 minutes. Like, we have 15 minutes to the event. Like, I was getting problems just trying to queue into the event, even though I was in the server, right? But it looks like, if you just saw, that guy just joined up. So, it's possible that if you are like 5 minutes, maybe you get in. Even then, doesn't look like it. Stick around. Like I said, this stream is in max settings. We're not going to be annoying during the stream, screaming at it, ruining it for everyone. I just want for all of us to be able to enjoy this together. If you are in the event and you're wondering what settings to use, well, I've gone through it a couple times. I'm gonna keep it really brief this time because I've gone through it like 3 times already. I don't want everyone to be annoyed. But basically the settings that Epic messaged me earlier this morning, and they said, hey, let everyone know what settings to use. So I'll start with PC. You basically want to set the graphics quality as high as you can without your computer blowing up. So if you got a potato for a graphics card, probably don't do Epic. Make sure that your frame rate is limited to 60 FPS and motion blur is on. You never use that in a normal game, but that's what they told me to tell everyone to use. If you're on PS5, Xbox Series S or X, all you want to do is set the graphics quality to default, motion blur on. PS4, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, or Android, just set the graphics quality to default and you will be taken care of. Those are the best settings. Epic, the people who designed the live event were like, Tommy, make sure everyone knows. I said, I got you. Because this event is going to be special and it's not going to be blocked by a stupid ramp. Whoa, am I damaging? I'm hitting him. Oh, you could damage people. I think everyone's invincible now, but good to know. I got 30 minutes, the queue. Oh, chat. Bro, I got 58 minutes, someone just said. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry, dude. Oh, that's tough. It's hard. Is cursing allowed? I mean, personally, I don't really curse. I wouldn't say that I'm insanely family friendly like some other streamers, but I don't really intend to curse. I want to make sure everyone can watch this live stream. I have a 1 hour queue. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. Thankfully, we are already in the live event. 13 minutes remaining. No server issues, no nothing. Thank you, Lord Tim Sweeney. We appreciate everything that you've done for us. The end game is here. If you're watching this stream, you're locked in to watch the live event, which is happening in 12 minutes, 40 seconds on the dot. Let's go. Oh, I'm so nervous right now. I am so nervous. This is going to be great. Here, chat. Let's do a quick vote real quick. Should I have face cam on or off for this live event? Let me know. I think there's a tiny little bit of stream delay, but that's okay. We want to make sure that you guys see it in the smoothest quality possible. Don't care either way. Don't care. On. Okay. It's definitely looking more like more ons than offs, so I'll keep face cam on, but I'm definitely not going to be screaming down the mic or making it really annoying to watch. Cannot stand. I used to watch live events from other streamers, and some people would just be blowing up the mic. Their face cam's like, psh, and I'm like, bro, please, just let me watch the event. We're 10 minutes away until OG Fortnite disappears for a while. That is nuts. That is nuts. 11 minutes remaining. I'm just going to pull up the Chapter 5 trailer one last time. If you guys haven't seen it, it's already been officially posted by Fortnite. This isn't a leak. Let's take a look. So we got the new trains here. This part of the trailer gets me every time. Turn this up for you guys. Train looks sick. So that was what the emote that someone was saying, by the way. So I thought that this was a new item. I thought that was a new item. Apparently this actually might be an F1 emote. Cause like, have you ever seen like a racing tournament where they have like the trophy and they're like going around like that? But I don't know, because look how all three get the effect when it starts getting slapped around. Like, it looks like they're being healed. Someone said it was the F1. Maybe they're true, but I don't think so. It's kind of unlikely. Grapple Blade looks awesome. Moving while you can heal. So there's two things to this. And I brought this up earlier. But not only can you now walk while you're healing, but notice how the shield pot goes out of his inventory. And that's called partial healing. So you'll be able to use 10 HP of a shield pot, put it back in your inventory if you're at like 90 shield, right? So you use 10, you get your shields maxed out, boom, put it away. You need it again later. It doesn't consume the whole thing. Best update of the year. Best update of the year. New Clinger grenade. Drops like a cluster of grenades. There's Snake with the box item. Peter Griffin! I don't clickbait, baby. I make predictions. Let's go! Tracy looks awesome. Chat, are we hyped or what? 8 minutes left. That's crazy. I got in. Let's go. All right. A couple of you guys are still getting in. There is hope, but I'll be honest. If you're in one of those big queues, I mean, stick around on this stream because, like I said, Epic Games, they sent me the best quality settings. Like, it's all there, guys. It is all there. This is going to be gorgeous. Make sure if you can watch in the best settings, I'd recommend it. 4 minute queue, will I get in? Well, just because you have a 4 minute queue, then you still got to actually join the event. And that's very difficult. So that's why I'm saying just, you know, try to be there for it. But I would recommend staying on this stream because we're locked in the game mode already. 7 minutes remaining. Don't got to worry about losing out anymore because this is it. This is it. Woo-wee. Here we go. I know I am so lucky. I see so many other streamers. So many other players are not being able to connect. I'm not sure why, what's going on with it. Thankfully, we're already locked in. And yeah. Jimmy, Jesse, don't worry. There'll be two more after this one. Is that true? Are they going to be doing another Big Bang event after this one? That'd be awesome if they were. I don't think Epic's... I think they did that with Fracture, so maybe it's possible. But you never know. You never know. I'm banned 20 minutes, 8 minutes. Ooh, I would hate to be stuck in a queue right now. I feel so bad for the people who are. Luckily, we're not. We're in game. One-stop shop. We just got to sit here, patiently wait 6 minutes, and then this puppy's going to roll, and we're going to be good. Whew. Now, I do have a very, very slight stream delay. And I do want to preface that. I went for the way higher bit rate on this. So this will be... You don't want to be watching this event through 5 pixels. Let me tell you. A couple of these other people, they have performance mode on. If you see a streamer and they have performance mode on, you're about to get robbed of the live event. I'm just going to say that. You're going to get robbed of the live event. If they have more than 60 FPS on right now, you're about to see... like it's just going to look so bad. And that's because they haven't followed the settings that I've been saying... for the last day. Epic literally messaged us the best settings. I made sure you guys have the highest quality look. This is going to be one of the best streams out there. And in 6 minutes, all of us are going to experience the Big Bang event. Let's please smash some likes on this stream, guys. I'm desperate. I'm down bad. And I need the like button to make me feel better. Oh, God, guys. I'm turning into a YouTuber. It's so bad. But yeah, if you guys could hit the sub button, we're on the road to 6 mil, smash like, so I feel socially validated, that'd be sick. And promise I'm not going to be really annoying during this event and screaming through it, so if you want just like to experience the live event, minimal reactions, let's have a good time, right? That's what we're here for. And in 5 minutes and 10 seconds, we're going to do exactly that. Some people are saying that they maybe will make it. Some won't. We're not sure. But. Oh, wait. I just realized if you hit right, if you right click, it focuses on the event. And if it's specifically focused on the rocket. That's very cool. So it looks like it like centers up with the rocket. Who's donkey laughing? This is gonna be awesome. Hey, thank you, Colin, for the dono, man. I appreciate that. Like I said, guys, everything that you're about to see here, the best quality settings. Epic literally messaged me this morning. They said, hey, make sure you turn on these settings because we built the live event. So if you use these settings, you're gonna have the most beautiful live event of all time. I said, thank you, Epic Games. Thank you. You know, Sawzilla, what do you do when you're on the Meteor? I'm not really sure. Anyway, settings are gonna be great. We're gonna learn from the feedback of every other Fortnite streamer who decides that, you know, screaming down the mic when something happens in the live event is great, because no, that's annoying. So we're just gonna be laid back, dude. We're gonna watch the live event together. We're gonna experience the magic in the best settings possible. We're already in game, so there's no lagging out. No shot that we're gonna miss this event if you are watching this live stream right now. That's what we're here for, boys. Hey, thank you, Trent. Appreciate that. I didn't even know that people could donate on this YouTube thing. Really, don't feel any need to do donations. I don't. As long as you guys are here just watching the event with me, that's really all I care about. 3 minutes, 30 seconds. Oh, dude, this is so hype. So hype. Like I said, if you're new to the stream, I've maybe said this 10 times. If you've been watching for a while, I'm sorry. We're on the max graphics settings. Epic sent us the best graphics settings. They said, hey, use this, and it's going to look gorgeous. I said, okay, thank you, Epic Games. If you're in the lobby right now waiting to find out what the best graphic settings are, like I said, if you're on PC, just make sure that your PC is set to 60 frames and that you're on Epic quality settings if you're on PC. If you're on Xbox, PS5, or Xbox Series S or X, make sure that your default settings, your graphic settings are set to default and that motion blur is on. If you're on Switch, Android, Xbox One, or PS4, just set your graphic settings to default and you're going to end up... It's not going to look as good as mine, just because obviously I have like crazy settings on the computer and stuff. And like I think naturally the events are built to look best on PC, but you're still going to be able to experience it, right? Eric Johnson, thank you so much for the 20, man. Appreciate that. My boy, Canadian, huh? Now, like I said, and if you're new here, I just want to reiterate this. I'm not really here to be screaming down the mic when the event starts. I find that kind of annoying. So let's just chill back, we'll watch the event together, have a good time. You know, we're only really going to be able to experience this a limited amount of times. And pretty much in 2 minutes, OG Fortnite is going to be gone for a long time. Not forever, but for a long time. Oh, it started to blink too. Nice. We're locked in, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Minute 45. This is hype, dude. These people are partying, but one thing that I've realized is you never really want to get on top of the rocket, because if you get knocked off, like literally anywhere else, you get knocked off, it is not going to be fun, because then you're going to miss it. So we just... Who put this up? Yeah. Who put this up? Get out of here. In a box fight. We're in the best spot that we possibly can be right now. Bruh. I feel like this guy's watching the stream or something. He knows something. 70 seconds. Oh man, I'm starting to get stressed out right now. Fortunately, we're in. If you're in queue right now, stick around. It's not looking good. Here we go. 60 seconds. Chat. I'm gonna do one more disclaimer. If you're looking for an annoying Fortnite streamer to react to everything in this event, that's not gonna be me. I'm here to just relax, watch the event with you guys. So please don't expect anyone to be screaming down the mic, because that's not gonna be happening when I'm watching this live event. Like I said, Epic literally sent me the best settings for this live event. They messaged me and they said, do these, and I said, okay. So we have the best graphic settings. And I really hope that we're able to enjoy a phenomenal live event. We have 15 seconds until this starts. 10 seconds until the Big Bang live event starts. There's the alarm. Everyone, welcome to the Fortnite Big Bang event. It is happening now live. Let's get this. Here we go. Okay, rocket blasted off. Is it interactive? Every time I click, it changes. That's cool. No way. That can't be it. Lego! There's no way. Chat! What could beat that? What could beat that? That's Lego Minecraft, by the way, if you don't know. All right, this is the racing mode. Dude. Mario Kart and Fortnite. That's crazy. Am I driving on the ceiling right now? Alright, so the last one should be the harmonics. This is the Rock Band competitor. They bought the people who did Rock Band, now they're bringing it to Fortnite. Just so you guys understand, we're about to witness here. And this is the Eminem concert as well, okay. Look at that. That's the Rock Band part. ASD. Okay, oh. That was crazy. (Clears throat) If you look, those are all previous seasons. And here we are in chapter 5. Wow. That was pretty cool. That was very cool. I'm not sure what happens in 5 minutes. What happens in 5 minutes? No way that we start the new chapter in 5 minutes, right? No way. All right, well, we wait for the 4 minutes to see what happens after that. How do we feel about that, chap? Let's get some ratings. 1 through 10. I personally really enjoyed that. Concert. They showed us all the brand new modes. There is a map. Like, actually, it happened on the event. Nostalgic from the end event. That was a great production. Seeing a lot of like 8 out of 10s, 7 out of 10s. I think what's really interesting right here is that everything that you see in this area is the theme of Chapter 5. So we're starting to notice stuff here. Like, for example, I'm not sure if you guys saw this chest over here, but that is not in Fortnite, and it soon will be. We're also seeing, like, this boat. I'm really curious to kind of know what that, or this sign, what that means. But something might happen here in 2 minutes and 50 seconds. And I'm wondering, I'm pretty sure there's going to be a downtime. I'm pretty sure. But we're about to find out what happens in 2 minutes, 40 seconds. I'm seeing a lot of 9 out of 10s, 10 out of 10s. Everyone, it's crazy because you'll see one that's like, yo, that was 9 out of 10, God tier experience. And then some people are like, worst event ever. It's so funny how the Fortnite community can be sometimes. Newbie is here. 9.5 out of 10. All right. What happens in 2 minutes? I'm so curious. I'm going to bring my friend in here. I want him to see what he thinks of the event. What's up, Seb?
What's good?
You're on stream, by the way.
Amazing.
Do you get to watch the Big Bang event?
That was pretty epic, huh?
It was pretty cool. Alright, me and Chad are having a big debate right now. Out of 10, what would you give it? Are you?
I'm going to go with an 8.5.
8.5. You say tough critic, but that's a pretty high score.
Is it?
That's a pretty high score.
I didn't want to be negative.
Yeah. What happens in a minute, do you think? No way that we
go into the new chapter.
I
honestly think you just get booted.
No. I'm thinking that there's going to be a big reveal. I'm optimistic. Okay. I'm optimistic. This is crazy. 37,000 people watching the stream right now. If you guys haven't already, please drop a like and subscribe. Help us on our goal to 6 million subs. We're almost there. But appreciate it. 45 seconds left until this ends. Let's see what goes on. What do you think you're looking forward to most? So you see the Lego Minecraft, right? And it has nothing to do with Minecraft, but that's essentially what it is Lego Minecraft. Then there's Rocket League Racing. And then we have Harmonix, which is like the Rock Band Guitar Hero mode. You have three to pick from. You can only get one. What would you pick?
You're asking me right now, huh?
Yep, on the spot.
Lego, for sure. The Lego was the most epic part of that, I thought.
I think I'm looking forward. Yeah. Some people are going to disagree. There's the Minecraft players, and that's where Fortnite wanted to do that. And then there's some people are like hardcore Mario Kart. Oh, we have 5 seconds. All right, what happens? Come on, please. Grand reveal is... The exit button. The exit button. I think that's it. Wait, what's happening? White screen? Maybe, come on, a little juice? Why is it vertical like this? Wait, what's happening? Successfully logged out. Relaunch. My Fortnite crashed. Are all, chat, is all servers down? Are all servers down right now? Did everyone's game crash? No way. All right, let's see. Yes, let's open up to Fortnite, please. Let's see what happens when we re-log in. Because I think, I'm pretty sure that all servers weren't supposed to go down. So let's take a look and see. Because I'm pretty sure we're still going to be able to play. Oh, login failed. Did the Fortnite servers just crash? Did all Fortnite servers just crash?
I can't even open my Epic Games Launcher. This is crazy.
Can anyone, chat, can anyone look at other streamers and see if everyone's crashed right now? Oh my god, we just pushed up to 50,000 concurrent viewers. That's crazy. That is crazy. 50,000 concurrent, dude. That's nuts.
He's a live streamer now.
I guess I'm a live streamer now. It says that mine not down. Interesting. I'm stuck in lobby. A lot of people crash. Mine crashed. Yeah. Mine crashed. Lego Minecraft into mine crashed. Oh, man. That's crazy. We are. Chat, I want to say this while you're all here. We're at probably the peak of where we're going to get with viewership. Right now, we're working on a Secrets You Missed in the live event video. I anticipate that'll be up in 2 hours. If you watched that event, you saw it all. You know there are so many secrets, so many tiny things. So while Fortnite's crashed, we're going to take one last look at Chapter 5 trailer to really kind of dive deep into this. And hopefully Fortnite starts working, but I think the whole game is just down. Yep, crashed. They just added the Lego login, really? Come on, Fortnite, back, boot up. That was incredible. I enjoyed the live event. I don't know about you guys, I very much enjoyed it. Do I think it's the best one? Maybe not. In some places, it did feel like just a huge ad for Chapter 5, but I do think that was a really cool way to go about doing it, in my opinion. So, see, look at this. You log into Fortnite because we're unable to connect to servers. Let's check Unreal. It's saying run. Okay. Is this game great for beginners? I don't know about that one. Like, you try to even go on the Epic Games Launcher, and it's like, this is bad.
What are you anticipating with that underground bit?
What do you mean?
Like, go back a little bit in the trailer. Like,
all right, let's see. I think that underground bit is going to be like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle hideout. If you pause right here, you can literally see Leonardo, right? Leonardo's the one with the blue mask. And then I think you can even see Raphael's like little like, I forget what these are called. It's like knife pitchforks. I'm forgetting what they're called, but you guys know what I'm trying to say. I genuinely think Fortnite is just completely collapsed.
Oh, the twin Psy. I had to look it up. It's been a minute since I've seen that.
That's crazy. Come on, Fortnite, boot up. Let me see if I can control delete it. Maybe that's what's happening, is it's already running and therefore it's not. Let's see. Let's close out of Fortnite. There we go. Okay, connection error. I think if you're already in game, you're good. But after that, no. Like, that's nuts. We collapsed Fortnite servers. That's insane. Yeah, it didn't crash everyone. If you didn't hit the exit button, you're good. But if you hit the exit button, you're toast. You're gone.
Biggest the question bait ever.
Yeah, that was. Let me check. I have a group chat with Epic here. I'm just gonna message them real quick and see.
I bet you they tried to do that to like stagger it so that that wouldn't happen. Let's see.
Let's message Epic. Servers crashed for me. I can't imagine that it's just a me thing. I'm sure everyone else is getting the same situation. Yeah, everyone's saying failed to log in. Now my queue is crazy. Now, here's why I'm confused, because Fortnite servers shouldn't be down right now, because I'm looking through my messages with Epic right now, and they literally said that they're doing two more showings of the Big Bang event. So what I'm thinking is quite literally all of Fortnite servers just got, like, if you're already in there, you're all right, but if you're not, like, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say, like... I would love for this to work. I would love for this to work. That'd be sick. I genuinely think Epic Games servers are down. So if you're out, you're out. Server aren't down. Nah, I'm in the lobby. I'm still in game. Everyone's still in game. I don't know why my stuff here. I'm gonna just fully close out of Epic. If you're experiencing the same issues, let's resolve this together. All right, let's fully close out of the Epic Games Launcher. We're going to restart this from scratch. Maybe that might fix it. Oh, no. Look, chat, look. They added the Lego. You have a Lego account now. That's so cool. Good to know. All right, let me punch in. I think I might have just fixed it for myself. Let's go. If it wants to work.
Maybe I'll have better luck with my Lego account. Can't get in either.
Yeah, you can't get in either? Chat.
Might make a Lego account. Let's go.
Servers are down. Are we tripping our servers down? Lego count, what the hell? So someone goes, my queue is 2 days, bro, please. Can I log in with a Lego account?
Bro, I'm making one right now.
Do we make a Lego account right now?
What if we get in sooner with the Lego? Let's do this.
All right, before I expose all my personal information to 40,000 people, birth year, what year were I born? 1873. Let me just continue with Google. There we go. Okay. If logging in with the Lego account works. If this works right now,
oh,
did it work?
No, because you got to link it back to your Epic, and the Epic is still scuffed.
No way.
Oh,
I'm still getting a Fortnite servers are down. That's crazy. Chat, does anyone know a fix to this? That'd be pretty sick if we could figure that out. Yeah, looks like Can't even get into Epic. Seems to be a very common problem right now. Let's see. Did Epic Games respond? Okay, Epic just responded. They said, the game will still be up today, especially as we will have two additional showtimes for folks that couldn't make it through the queues the first time. And then when I talked to them about the servers crashing, they said, it's an issue slash crash we are seeing happen. You're not alone. So apparently this is a very widespread issue right now. Let's see if we can get this fixed. That'd be epic gaming moment. All right, apparently Epic just responded. They said they're working on it right now. So not really sure what's causing the issue, but it should be fixed relatively soon. It's back up. I'm in the lobby. Ooh, let's try it again. I got it. It's working. It's working. Okay, please work, Fortnite, please. Let me just close out of that. Come on, work. Please work. The request cannot be completed. Please try again later. Ooh.
Yep, I'm getting the same.
That's so tough, man. Yeah, I've just closed my game. I've restarted it. I'm not really sure what could fix it. I'm just going to close my launcher again one more time. Like I'm full logged out of Fortnite. Like, I didn't log out. That's so crazy that this bug is happening. Chat, what do you think? 2 hour queue. I'm in the loading screen with the queue. I got in the event, but it logged me out. No way. I'm playing ranked duos. Bro, how are you even playing on the servers right now? 7 day queue, someone goes. Yo, buddy's not going to be playing chapter 5 at all. He's going to be playing chapter 6. Oh, God, that's funny. Oh, man. I just want to put this on loop.
How many concurrent users do you think were on there? That the Travis Scott one, for example, hit 12 million.
12 million concurrent? I don't even know. I wonder if you could track that. You could probably.
It'll show on Fortnite GG.
11.6 million. Wow.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. Dude, it went from 11.6 million to 300. Like, you could see. Look at this, guys. Look at this. So, building up to the event, doing great. Event starts, everyone backs out of game to join the event. Boom. 11.6 million people join up. They finish the event and only 300,000 people remain. Now there's 1.9 million. But look at how everyone got kicked out. Everyone. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. I cannot believe that. Everyone just got the boot, and there's a handful of people who are probably playing like zero build or something like that who are like, they're probably chuckling right now. You know they are. It looks like some people are getting in. It's back up to 1.9 mil, but About 80 to 90% of all people are kicked out of the game and are stuck on the loading screen right now. Very unlucky for the people like me who stuck outside of it. Yeah, I got kicked out. Everyone's saying you got kicked out. If you're in the lobby, dude, you're very lucky. You guys are still watching the stream. Don't forget to drop a sub. Would really appreciate that. Maybe a little like button. Sorry, I gotta say those things. That's kind of the YouTuber job, I guess. Big top five gaming Tommy can't afford his Chick-fil-A nuggets if he doesn't get, hit the subscribe button. Servers are up. I feel like everyone's just gonna be like trolling in chat right now, be like, servers are up. Just loaded into duos. He was lying. I think they're letting like a slow amount of people in. Let's check out. I'm still getting requests could not be completed. Okay, so Epic just messaged me again and they said the next show isn't for a bit. This is a big problem that's going on. And so basically they're going to take a little bit of time to do the next live event, basically to make sure that everyone doesn't get booted out of the game like we all are right now. It looks like typical gamer, Courage. Courage goes, I'm sad boy. I relate to that. Is every streamer is Laserbeam in game?
In a chapter 5 trailer?
I think he's rewatching the event. He must be rewatching the event.
Oh, okay, yeah. No, I get you.
Typical gamer. He's watching the trailer. Jeez. Cypher. Rewatching it. Everyone's booted out. Avery. Avery's in!
Creative maps until we play, until the servers go offline.
Oh, he's hovering over Boxfight PvP. Click it. Click it. You know you want to.
Yeah, that's kind of...
Oh, he scrolled.
Like, obviously, I'm excited for Chapter 5 and stuff tomorrow.
Is Ninja playing right now?
Looks like it.
How is Ninja in?
That whole Lego mode, when does that come out? Whips, we don't have ads that day, right? I don't want to do
it. Probably never left.
Around that, to be honest.
Do you think he just didn't... Did he watch the event?
I don't know, man.
No, he watched it. What happened when he got out?
User almost hit a mill. Guys, and all the love, man. We hit a roadblock. The server requested that you leave that match.
No way ninjas worked. No way.
Probably on a time for it, because I'm pretty sure they're going to do the... Tim! Hang on, bro! Fuck! What?
No way. Ninja might be the only person right now who's able to play Fortnite.
Please. Kind of poetic.
Look at speed. Even speed's down.
Hey, Ethan.
That's crazy. If you go look at the player count right now, you could see that if you're in, you're in, and if you're not, you're not. And that's basically it. That's how it's going. We'll keep refreshing this, but we're basically stuck at the loading screen. There's not much we can do about it. Fortnite and Chapter 5. Thank you. I just want to know when this is going to get fixed.
I think we'll get on by like 3 p.m. Eastern.
It looks like normal BR isn't down. We just saw Ninja playing with him. So, That's interesting. Good to know. Here, I'm gonna disable camera real quick. I gotta go to the bathroom, but I'm gonna loop the trailer. Be right back, chat. I'm gonna restart from the beginning. I don't got 20 seconds to pee. I'm back.
Yo. Still no dice, man.
And every time that I try to log in, I get that. Unlucky. Ooh. Fortnite. What are you doing, Fortnite? I'm in. I see my little brother. He's live right now. Let's go take a look at him.
All right, now I'm gonna get some good Fortnite gameplay going here.
He's live. We'll spectate him. Oh, I forgot to turn back my camera on. I guess I should move it. Yep. We can't do that. I don't know if anyone wants to. He's actually playing. A lot of people don't know that my little brother is Scope, by the way. Kind of a interesting fun fact about me.
See you later, buddy. We'll be
you guys should go spam his chat if you can. Would really appreciate that. If we get up on Twitch. Seb, can you still hear me?
I can, yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, I was shocked when I found out.
Oh, I forgot to plug my mic back in, bro. I literally have the cord. I forgot to plug it in.
I'm green on Discord. Yeah. I was shocked when I found out your brother scoped too. I had no idea.
Yeah, sorry. I did not hear the last like minute of what you said because I forgot to plug my mic back in.
You're good. I was just saying I was shocked when I found out Scope was your brother. I didn't know either.
Come on. Drop in, bro. Push me. Watch this shit. Twins like you.
Yeah, I'm gonna move this trailer out of the way. Just gonna start paying attention. It looks like some people are being able to log back in. Ooh. No way that he's able to play though. I'm not even, like, it's not even letting me join up queue. Wait. Oh, I think it might be. It just let me in!
No way.
It just let me in? Yeah.
Lucky.
Yo, GG's, pal. Oh, no, actually.
Oh.
I think I'm in.
I think I got it too. I think I did too.
Give me that, man.
Let's go.
Give me that.
Oh, no. Nope.
You can play now. Only some people can play. I don't know what it is.
I didn't fail. Dude, paid. That was the most progress that I made.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure all the, like, the pub maps. Your public lobbies go down soon.
see a 9 out of 10 in the chat, Joel. I like that positivity.
Some people are still in queue. That's good. Everyone head over to twitch.tv/scoped. Spam them up a little bit. Let them know Top 5 Gaming sent you. He's actually playing right now. He's one of the very few in-game. Let's get a little raid going on. He's such a mage for a microwave.
At least you got a Q, guys. I can't even get that far.
I'm signing in now. Epic, what you doing?
Wow. Bro, let me build. Let me build. Give me mats.
Timeout utilizing the database. What?
There's so many people here. What do I do? I'm rifting out.
Oh,
I need to get
I'm in.
I can't die.
I'm in.
Where should we go, man?
Actually,
give me full grind really of chapter 5, of course.
Yep.
Nice. I wasn't so lucky.
I must be one of the only people. But Epic Games, they won't send me the confirmation code to my email now. Oh, no. You get through one and the next hits you.
Get a grip, dude. Because you're sitting on top of a meteor with a sniper, dude.
Come on, Epic, just send me the code.
That guy is, he's just simply more talented, to be honest.
Send me the code, Epic, please, let me verify.
Simply more talented. Is there anything in the compete tabs yet? Absolutely not. What's going on here?
Come on, Epic Games verification code.
I can't believe they had the Eminem concert family friendly. Like, that's just, if you're gonna have an Eminem concert, bro, you can't have it family friendly. It's just,
dude, if I didn't have,
yo, DC Wise in the 40 months, dude.
You.
Oh, just
let me know. Let me know what the verification code is, please.
That's all I know. Direct instinct the bus driver.
Let me check my phone. Maybe it's not popping up on web. Nothing. I'm right here. Look, I'm right here, chat. Enter the security code to continue. All I gotta do is find out what the code is, but they won't send it to me.
I don't remember.
Player count's looking better. So it's at, it was at 2.3 now. So this is where it was at during the event. And this is where it's at right now. Not good.
It's me, guys. Go.
I still think we get in before 3.
Yo, GG's, pal. Alright, let me get out of here. 8 HP. Can I boost in this? Bro, why are we going so slow? Oh, is the song Marshmallow?
Fortnite is turning into PUBG.
I might try to redo the login and see if that works. Oh, now I'm not even being able to log in. What do you think, chat? Oh no, even less players. More people just got booted out.
Yeah, signing in Epic Games. I mean, there's 12 million players, so I wouldn't be surprised if there's bugs like signing in. So you're probably not the only one if you can't load in. I'll tell you that right now.
It's crazy that out of everyone who still is able to play right now, my little brother is. If you want to actually see gameplay right now of Battle Royale, go to twitch.tv/scoped. He's actually in-game playing right now.
I think his launcher is down. That's unlucky, dude. Should've just loaded in.
I hate him, actually. Now I hate him. Should've just logged in, dude. Oh, God. That's so annoying.
Siphon's back? Yeah, I'm sure it is. The allergies are killing her now.
Was there a previous announcement about the Fall Guys integration?
Did you know about that? No, there's no
way. I didn't, actually.
I generally don't think
Siphon. Doesn't surprise me, though.
Yeah, maybe Epic Games, so, who knows? Launcher, all that stuff.
Yep.
But definitely not pubs.
Come on, Fortnite.
Wow, we're sacked. Got the juice.
Come on, Fortnite. Yeah, everyone's saying crashed. I'm just like trying to spam the launcher.
Give me that infantry, man.
How's it looking on Oh!
Didn't the new season trailer low-key look kind of whack to me?
Dude, I got the verification code and I backed out. No!
Like, I've learned to stop judging,
wait,
like, Fortnite new seasons. And
the email went through, you're saying, yeah.
In general, dude, because yep. I feel like a lot of the time, dude. Like,
all right. It'll still work for you, probably.
Like, you're always like shit-talking to bro, and then like, a couple seasons after, then you're like, damn, the season actually was really, really good. Like, I definitely enjoyed it a lot.
That'll be any minute for me.
Come on, verification code. I think I might be good.
Tommy told us to say hi. Wow, Tommy's such a great guy. Oh. He's raiding his little brother, dude. What a good guy. This is why I'll be playing Tommy's box fight map right after this. Dude.
He knows what to do. What a good brother. Play up box fight PvP.
Ready? Is that it? When about it? 180?
Bruh, timeout utilizing the database. Come on.
Yeah.
Two hundred. Play box at PvP. We're all waiting for it. All right. Give me a. Can I finish this game? I'm just gonna keep him.
Yeah, we'll let him finish the game, chat.
Oh my god. now. This guy thinks he's Drake. Yep, 80. Cone. 120.
Oh, oh all right. I think I got it.
Conan.
So anyway. Jealous.
Done. Oh my God, we got beans.
All right, now he's gonna wait for the verification code. I'm not exiting out of this one.
Give me time. I'm making it happen. I'm making it work.
All right, let's see if Tyler clutches up in the meantime.
He's gonna jump on my wall. He's gonna start pickaxing. I'm gonna 180 him. Actually, I lied. I'm just gonna go up. Double it. Cone him. Double it. 180.
Ooh.
200.
Dude, he's so good. See, he's so good. He's so good at this game. All right, if I just wait and play patient for 5 minutes, I think I'll get my verification code.
All right, give me. Listen, there's only 11 people left. At this point, I might as well just finish it, you know? I gotta warm up for the boxer. We're gonna hunt these last 11 players down, and then we're locking in for the boxer. Is there still a queue? I believe there's a queue for most people. Dude.
Just gotta play patient, chat. We'll be back in game here.
How are you playing?
Not that long.
I loaded in and just let me play. Drop. Listen, I'm not dropping all weapons right now, respectfully. Refund that guy's channel points, though. Or scam him. Doesn't really matter. Deserves to be scammed for redeeming drop.
See, how come they say the world doesn't seem to exist? All servers that Epic are doing are down. I think creative is going to be the only thing that goes back up.
All right, chat, do I drop all weapons? For those that don't know, I have a channel point reward.
Channel point reward where he drops all weapons?
I have a channel point reward that you can redeem.
You need 150,000 for that.
I have a channel point reward that you can redeem.
I need to get more channel points on this.
Drops
place.
All weapons.
I'm gonna see if my old verification code would work. Yeah, it didn't. Dude, he's too good, bro.
He's so good. That was crazy.
I have a channel point reward option that, Alright, so channel points, you basically get channel points for watching my stream. And over time, you can use these rewards to do certain items. And this guy redeemed drop all weapons. But like, it's kind of messed up to do right now because I actually finally got a game and now he wants me to die basically.
I wonder if we should make a mode with that flint knock.
Let's go, dude. Fortnite Tommy sent me, Top 5 Gaming sent me. I appreciate you guys commenting that in Scope's chat.
Tommy is streaming your stream. Make sure you guys use code SCOPEDFN in the
code T5G. Do not listen to him. No one use code SCOPE. I'll use code T5G if you buy the Battle Pass. We appreciate it. Come on, Fortnite. Send me my verification code email. They sent me it at 247.
All right, fine. I'll drop the weapons, even though it's very hard for me to drop them. I guess we'll go try to find some weapons. Alright, I mean, we got a shotgun and an AR and big pot now, dude. Watch this.
Come on, Epic. Send me the verification email, please.
60?
Dude, that guy got beamed. Let's go. Everyone spamming use code T5G in the chat. I appreciate that, BBRO. Tommy sent me. Thank you, Elixir, for joining up, dude. I appreciate that. Heck yeah. XC the GOAT, appreciate you hopping in his chat, saying something. Like I said, he's my little brother. I don't know if you guys remember Tfue, but he played a lot with Tfue during the COVID days. He was like his tournament.
Isn't that it? Isn't that this wall in a sec? Get ready for the pre-fire? Oh! Walks. 120. Wonder what it.
He's so good. He's so good. How did he? I got my verification code too. Let's go. Come on, please.
Whose blood comments you? Myself. I didn't watch this about it. Oh. Give me time. I'm gonna make some magic happen real quick. Whoa, guys. Let's chill out here. I have no more wood to soak this campfire. Alright. Ow! Oh! This guy's not messing around. This guy is not messing around. Let me get this thing reloaded real quick. Oh my god, they're actually running.
T4 nail work.
Ow. Ow! It's over, dude. I died. Alright, let's go play some box PvP on the one and only.
Let's go! Big scope, box PvP. That's what I'm talking about.
Shout out to Tommy, dude. Alright.
Let's go. Box by PvP. Yeah! He's playing it. He's playing my map. Let's go.
If you guys want to play, go up the box PvP map. I don't know if Tommy's still watching the stream, but Tommy can drop the code.
I am. It's right here underneath me, chat. Right here. If you guys can make it into Fortnite, pop into box fight PvP. Seb, should I tell him about the secret loading screen? The secret winning screen?
Should. Let's do it.
There is a 1 in 1,000 chance you've got a custom T5G animated winning screen. Every 1 in 1,000. It's very rare.
You
got to
win the round, though.
You got to win the round, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, he still is. All right, everyone queue up.
This is my map, guys.
The second I thought you were talking about an even bigger secret.
Tommy, if you got,
No. We can't tell him about that one.
To your stream.
Okay.
Maybe throw the code in my chat as well, so anyone in here that wants to play.
Nice. Wow. Chat, if someone could copy the code that is below me right here and put it in this chat, I'd really appreciate it, just so his audience could also see it. Look at how fast he edits, dude. He's so good.
Come on, dude.
Oh, he just
saw him. I'll never forget playtesting with him. Testing this map. Yeah. Just getting humbled.
Yeah, testing it. Testing is not the word I would describe. I would say getting dominated. Look at that edit. Like, look at.
Oh my.
I mean, this shouldn't even be legal.
120.
Look at the way he just runs through these kids.
I'm in there.
How does he do that? That's crazy. Everyone's getting booted. That's crazy.
You saw we still have 10k playing this map. Despite no one being able to get in. That's pretty good. Wow.
I won.
Clean.
Yeah.
Oh, Epic Games, what are you doing?
Where'd this guy go?
That's disrespectful. Dude, Box by PvP is so much fun, man. Chat, if you guys didn't know, Seb is actually one of the developers on this map. He's one of the many very talented people over at Future Trash. If you guys haven't voted for the Game Awards yet, we're actually nominated for Best UEFM Map of the Year. Would really appreciate it if you guys could go vote for that. Would mean the world to both me and Seb. Right, Seb?
Yes, sir. I'm just watching Scope just troll people on our map.
That was very bad.
Yeah, check out the Game Awards. I think the map is called
Really good.
Bode Death Row. Check it out. I think this map deserves a nomination, huh?
Oh, yeah. Might be a little too late for that. But
maybe next year, yeah?
Next year, for sure. Ooh.
Was there another person alive?
This is just insane.
Is he sitting there?
Look at this winner screen. Oh, he's backwards. Look at that, Seb. He's backwards.
The map code is in the chat.
He made him. He killed everyone. They backed out. That's wild.
Let's get in here real quick.
He made everyone back out. Oh gosh, that's too funny.
I gotta wear the peely. Oh no, dude. I can't be good. Oh, we lived in. That's too late. Yo, hey guys.
Look at these edits, bro. This guy, the guy just accepted his fate. Look at this chat. Sweats like you are why OGs like us can't play the game.
What? My voice shot on? Voice shot.
Oh, that's too good.
Can you guys hear me?
Look at that animated winter screen, though. That is so cool. That's a new update this week. Whoa. I don't know if you guys have seen it yet, but.
What the?
Okay, I got another opportunity to log in. Okay, looking good. Sorry, there was a timeout utilizing the database. Unlucky.
Oh my gosh. He's too good, man.
Dude.
I'm so much better than you guys.
Someone actually got a shot on him, though.
they did. He could take damage?
Nice. Took 80 there. That was crazy.
Low ceilings. All right. Yeah, there's so many open spots. We need more people to join up.
I don't think he realizes no one can get in the server. Yo.
Wow, though. It still said 10K. Shock.
95.
Oh my gosh.
Honestly, this map.
You having any luck getting in?
Next Booga.
I'm still stuck on this same stuff. Man.
Yeah, I'm looking around. Typical gamer, courage, everyone experiencing the same thing.
Where's the speed?
All right.
Whoa! His name is My Booty Now.
Dang it, bro.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
How you doing, man?
Good, man.
Yo, you like this map?
Yeah.
It's a great map, right?
Yeah.
More people should play it, right?
Nice.
Wait, dude, I'm preparing the Epic Games launcher. I might be getting in right now.
Yo, do you think this is the best map out right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, he thinks it's the best game. You hear that, Seb? Let's go.
Heartwarming.
Wholesome. That's wholesome. Dude, the kid's got melted.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And then he just destroys him.
Yeah, I'm like
this. I'm switching. Are you Whisker Walker?
Alright. Might I be next?
Oh, GG's, buddy.
Huh?
So GG's, bro.
Nice.
Dude, this is wholesome.
I haven't played in a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You just one pump everyone. Oh, my.
Who else is down? Let's check out the streams. Let's see, Cypher is in, yeah. Cypher got in. About Nick 830. Is everyone in now besides me? Is he reacting to himself? Reacting? Courage is down. That's a look at defeat right there. That's the look at defeat.
I just killed you.
No, you didn't. You didn't kill me.
I killed
you. I'm my booty now.
I know. I killed your booty, bro. I took your booty, dude.
He did what?
Why did he
kill?
What?
No, that's me. That's me. That's all me.
That's nice.
Yo, where's booty? Where's booty at?
Susie down.
I'm up top.
Fortnite. Ooh. Everyone just got eliminated from the game. Last like 20 minutes.
Booty, where you at?
I'm right here. Oh gosh.
Yeah, booty. It would suck if you got pickaxe.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, booty, what's going on?
Bro, he's better than me, Dad. I can't help it.
Alright, let's go, guys.
Man. What a bummer.
He doesn't miss shots, bro. It's crazy.
World record box fight kills.
Wait, where's he?
What's it like having like a godly gamer as a brother? Did he just like destroy you in FIFA?
Better than that. Better than that.
Nice pre-fire on you.
Yeah, he
I'll give you that, dude.
I don't know. He like locked himself in his room like a couple years back, and he just didn't leave for like 2 years, and he just walked out an actual demon.
Yeah. In the hyperbolic time chamber.
Yeah, that's pretty much how
different.
Yeah.
Please, Fortnite, just let me in.
I can try.
Well, you better. Yeah, everyone's saying they can't log in. Very common issue. If you look at the map. Oh, sorry. This is box fight PvP's player count. I don't have anyone to see that 50,000.
Booty, you have to hit up top 5 gaming for the $1,000 if you win.
That's huge.
But man. The what? What'd he say?
Yeah, I got one! Bro, where's my $1,000 at, Scope?
Yo, Top 5 Gaming has it.
No, I do not. What?
The guy that made the map?
Bro, do you even know who Top 5 is?
That's my little brother. He goes, do you even know who he is?
I'm watching him right now, bro.
Top 5, okay.
Does he not see himself on stream then?
Oh my booty, why are you so good, bro?
Oh! Dude, Scope just got clapped, bro. He's got clapped. Dude, I'm actually loving this kid right now. He goes, do you even know who Top 5 is?
Double enough. You gotta win this one for the 1,000.
I think they just found out.
Oh, sorry, bro. You don't get the pass.
Dang it.
Yo.
That's code.
Huh?
My dad just said that's code.
Yo, listen. Oh.
No way.
There's no contract written up. Listen. T5G. Top 5 Gaming. He's got the 1,000, bro. You got it.
No. I do not have the 1,000. I do not have the 1,000. I never agree to that.
That is kind of cold.
Oh gosh.
Top 5 dead in you. Top 5 dead in you.
Your booty's actually crazy, bro. Chow, why would I say that?
Yo, can I just kill you though, Scope? Like, I'm fine. Like.
Scope. Yo, this is your son?
Hey, I'll take it.
Yo, is this your son?
45 months.
Or is your father in my chat?
Yeah, he is. He always watches you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, let's get. You wanna play some duos?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's see, can I get you added, dude?
My top 5 is way better.
Yeah. Dude, the players are cooking them. Whoever said that, I appreciate that. That's
ain't
so funny.
Let's go. Ain't no way.
Yo, booty, can you? How can I add you, dude?
Yeah, I just added. Oh, you don't accept.
Here, I'm gonna turn it off real quick. Add me real quick.
Five is way better.
Dude, this kid is cooking him. Do you hear that sound?
Okay. There.
Fight.
All right, let's play this round and we'll play some.
Connor's dad is not your friend.
See, Mom always told you Fortnite would always pay off.
Oh! Did you like the M&M event or what?
Yeah.
The only reason you're winning is because you're YouTube. We've been playing.
Dude, this map, you'll meet the funniest people on this map for real.
You, right?
Okay.
Get him in your chat. Invite to party. Yo. Hello?
Oh gosh.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, let's get it going, dude. You wanna play ranked or you wanna play some duos or
yeah, we can play ranked. I don't care what we play.
What rank are you in?
Unreal.
You're in Unreal?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, that's...
Playing ranked?
Ranked Battle Royale.
Well, he's not promoting Box Fight PvP. We click off. Look at that chat. Every single person, barely anyone's in. Even if they got in, they get disconnected. That's crazy. See, has Epic guy said anything? Ooh, they just sent me this. Apparently there's an M&M Fortnite capsule. You get a vinyl M&M Fortnite hoodie.
What?
That's actually pretty sick. How much is this? $35. That's pretty pricey. Take a look at the hoodies. Pretty cool. I'm not authenticated. Please authenticate. What is going on with Fortnite servers?
All a big ruse. Some people start Lego accounts. I see what they did.
Man.
I'm spam harding. I love how everyone is in the queue, but it doesn't even let me log into Fortnite. I feel you, brother. I feel you. Did the event progress the storyline? It did. We'll make a video talking about it later. Yeah. It didn't have a crazy amount of the storyline. I think the idea behind it is that they just redid the end event and caused another black hole to restart everything. Why, though? I guess we're about to find out. All right, chat, it does not look like I'll be getting back into Fortnite, and I would love to start working on my secrets you missed in the end event video, so I'm gonna be ending the live stream here. Thank you all so much for joining. I'm so sorry that Fortnite kind of pooped on me. Very unfortunate. But like I said, please play Box Fight PvP when the servers go down. Would be greatly appreciated. And I will see you all in chapter 5. Thank you so much. Bye, everyone.